And now, from Hollywood, California, the Three Stooges are on the air.
Hello, everybody. It's a great pleasure on this momentous occasion.
Hey, you're stealing my line.
Okay, say it.
On this monotonous occasion?
Oh, I know it. Hey, this is getting monotonous. It's momentous.
She got it, too.
And now, youngsters, get set for that mad, zany Three Stooge cartoon. Roll the film. Go, go, go! Boy, are they ugly.
Especially the one in the middle.
He's a doll, isn't he?
Get it. Come on. I'm doing a watch every month, boy.
Hello, boys. How would you fellows like to play mutiny?
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 What's that? I'm glad you asked that.
Well, gentlemen, I see that you finally made it. Late as usual. And now a word from your sponsor, Mr. Yuck Yuck himself.
Mr. Galveston? Of Galveston?
Here. And I don't mind saying I'm considerable riled because you got here so late. And I hear tell you've been doing this quite often.
But I can explain.
I don't want explanations. And another thing. If you hombres can't come up with a completely different type of cartoon show, it's gonna be the end of the trail.
What's wrong with what we're doing now?
Yeah, what kind of show do you want?
I couldn't tell you, boys. I'm a businessman, not a showman. Just want something better than ordinary cartoons.
Boys, you've got to come home with me.
We're in conference. Our cartoons ain't ordinary.
I see the same thing on every cotton-picking show.
Mr. Howard, please, go away from this in your bottom.
On the other hand, if you can dream up something brand new...
Oh, they'll never make it, Gigi. Their contract expires in 10 days.
Okay, meet you here at 6 o'clock in 10 days. And remember, a completely different kind of cartoon show, or you're all through. Settle up my Rolls Royce, son, and I'll be on my way.
Right away, Gigi.
Your sponsor really wants something new? I think I've got it. Electronic cartoons.
Electronic?
Exactly. The most startling new process since the magic lantern. Boys, you help me, and I'll help you.
Keep talking, Grandpa.
All right, come back home with me.
Wait a minute.
I want to say that after you left, I caught that sneaking butler talking to Mars. I tell you, they're getting ready to invade us with flying saucers. I saw myself on his television set.
He's in orbit again. He's flying.
Boys, you've got to help me till my work is done. Remember, only us four can save the world from destruction.
I hate to send for the wacky wagon. He's such a nice old oddball. Besides, maybe he's got something to save our show.
Well, I don't want to find out. That joint gives me the creeps. Me too. Did you see what that kooky butler did? All of a sudden, I'm aiming a gun that ain't there.
Don't you jugheads realize we're in a spot? Do you mean to tell me you're going to let fear stand in the way of our careers?
Yes.
Do you mean to tell me that you're too chicken to face up to that kooky butler?
Yes.
With three against one?
Absolutely.
Oh, absolutely, eh? Don't you know that we absolutely left all our clothes and our only absolutely car up there, and you still refuse?
Absolutely.
We just took a vote, Professor. It's unanimous. We're going.
Excellent. My car's right outside.
10 days, 240 hours, you'll never make it. Goodbye, gentlemen.
Au revoir. Skip the gutter. Break a leg.
Thank you.
Ada, da Baka Kumena, da Tusha Shagu, da Tusha Shagu, Yaba, 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 Yaba.
Here we are, gentlemen.
What's the matter with you?
Oh, I'm scared.
Thank you.